The breeze is about to get hot in Texas.